Good morning, kids. Today is a story time. Yes, we all love stories. You love stories? I love stories. Yes, I hope you will also like it very much. So, today we will read a story about the hare and the tortoise. Did you heard or have you seen a video on the YouTube anytime? It's a very famous story. The hare and the tortoise. See here, hare. Hare means what? Rabbit. And here is a tortoise. So there are two characters in the story. One is hare and one is the tortoise. So one day what happened? They were chit-chatting. They were talking to each other. They are saying hi, hi. They are saying like this. Okay. So what happened? Hare said ki today we will have a race, running race. Okay. We will see who will win. You or me means what? Hare or tortoise. So they started a race. So what happens in the race? See, come. What happens in the race? The race began. They started running. And what happened? The hare ran fast and tortoise was far behind. Yes, we know, no? The rabbit, it hops very fast. It runs very fast. It was running very, very fast. And the tortoise was very slow, walking very, very slow. So what happened? After a while, the hare thought of taking a short nap. So what happened? He can't see the tortoise. See, we can see the tortoise. Tortoise is not there. He is coming very slowly. So what hare thought? Okay, for some time, I will sleep under a tree. Okay, so he slept under a tree. Then what happened? The tortoise moved on slowly but steadily and went past the hare. So see, the tortoise, the hare is sleeping under the tree. And what the tortoise is doing? It's walking slowly, 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 and it crossing the hare. See here? It crossed the hare and tortoise won the race. See, the hare suddenly woke up. He woke up. But what happened? Till that time, the tortoise had already crossed the finish lane and won the race. So, who won the race, children? Hare or the tortoise? Tortoise won the race. It slowly and steadily won the race. Okay? We should not be overconfident. Okay? Here, the rabbit was very overconfident. Yes or no? So, we should not be overconfident. Okay? I hope you understood the story. Bye. Take care.